Tonight I'm going to show you the advances Reston Industries has made in commercial sciences. Television is the most powerful selling medium in the history of mankind. Tonight, we'll show you some of these new television commercials generated by our computer on the night.
Television can control public opinion more effectively than armies or secret police because television is entirely voluntary. The American government forces our children to attend school, but nobody forces them to watch TV. Americans of all ages submit to television. Television is the American ideal. Persuasion without coercion. Nobody makes us watch.
Who could have predicted that a free people would voluntarily spend one-fifth of their lives sitting in front of a box with pictures? 15 years sitting in prison is punishment.
But 15 years sitting in front of a television set is entertainment. And the average American now spends more than 1.5 years of his life just watching television commercials.
50 minutes every day of his life watching commercials. Now that's power.
And yet the commercials have been as crude as snake oil pitches till now. Now, Reston Industries has scientific commercials. Commercials combining computer-generated actors in real settings in a highly effective way, the way of the future. So without further ado, Reston Industries is proud to present its latest visual development.